Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue unable to upload your own image in Leonardo AI. So let's get started. So currently I'm in the Leonardo AI generation prompt, and if I just scroll down to the left here, you can see this is the place where we will be uploading our image. But currently I'm having this thing called as user images aren't supported with PhotoReal or prompt magic. So to solve this issue, here itself it says right, not supported with PhotoReal. So if you just go up here, we are having something called as PhotoReal, and PhotoReal is unchecked. Okay, and if I again scroll down, we are having something called as prompt magic. So if I just go up, prompt magic is checked by default. So if I just uncheck it and if I scroll down, now image to image is enabled. And if I just click on this, and I can just upload any other image that I want. So I'll just upload this. Yeah, so this is working fine now. And in case if you go to image prompt, now image prompt is disabled. So to enable image prompt, you can just go up, you need to do the same thing, prompt magic, and along with prompt magic you need to disable this alchemy also, in case if you are going for image prompt. So now you can see right. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python and other programming videos and AI related videos. Check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.